do you thank someone who has taken you from crayons to perfume? It isn't easy, but I'll try. If you wanted the sky, I would ride across the sky in letters that would soar a thousand feet high to serve with love. The time has come for closing books and long last looks must end. Taught me right from wrong and weak from strong. That is a lot to learn. What can I give you in return? If you wanted the moon, I would try to make a start, but I would rather you let me give my heart to
when the night has come and the land is dark and the moon is the only light we'll see, no, I won't be afraid. Oh, I won't be afraid, just as long as you stand by me. So darling, darling, stand by me. Oh, stand by me. Oh, stand by me. Stand by me. If the sky that we look upon should tumble and fall, or the mountain should crumble, I won't cry, I won't cry, no, I...
Hey sir, just want to say happy birthday to you. I hope today is well spent, surrounded by friends, family, and loved ones. You truly are an amazing instructor and an even better friend. Me being at 29 years old now and knowing you since I was 16, I truly did learn a lot. Not just in martial arts, but also in life. You know, from knowing you since I was a teenager into adulthood, you know, I can't be any more grateful than that. So, again, happy birthday, and I'll be seeing you soon, I promise.
Hey, sir, I just want to wish you a happy birthday from me and behalf of the Fonseca family. We hope you have a great day, and yeah, happy birthday.
Hi, sir. Feliz cumpleaños. This is Julie Tasmanian Devil Tovar speaking, and I just want to wish you the happiest of birthdays, and also I want to say thank you so much for everything that you've taught me throughout the years. I started at the studio when I was 10 years old, and now I'm going to be 25, and everything that you've taught me from that time to now, I still use it as an adult. The encouragement of, hey, if you could train with James Reed and you could get your black belt, you know, there's nothing you can't do in this life, because you've taught us to keep pushing, you've taught us to not give up, you've taught us to give the best of ourselves. And every time I look back and I think of growing up, one of the highlights of growing up has been training in your studio and the never-ending support you've always given me. to do my best, to not give up, and to know that there's always going to be someone in my corner supporting me. Once again, happy birthday, sir, and thank you so much. And just like you're always going to have our back, us as students, we're always going to have yours. Because coaches, they don't make them like James Reed no more. You're a national treasure, sir. We love you so much, and have a great day.
Hey, sir. Just wanted to come on here and wish you a happy birthday. Hope you're doing well. Just want to say thank you for being a great instructor. Always teaching us new things. Hope to see you soon, and hope you have a good day.
Happy, happy birthday. I am so thankful for you. I'm so thankful to God for you. I am thankful that I met you. I'm thankful that I took this journey to Black Belt that I got on October 21st, 2012. It was so amazing to get to go somewhere after school and just like let it out. Thank you so much and hugs. And I love you and your family so much. And just thank you for everything and happy birthday.
Happy birthday, sir. I love you and I miss you, and I'm so grateful for the role model that you've been to me throughout all the years, even from that first little tiny studio that we had in Tracy. I look up to you so much, and I'm so grateful for all of the lessons that you've put me through, both in the studio and just in life. Love you. Best wishes.
I just wanted to wish you a happy birthday, sir. I hope that you have a great day. Thank you for teaching me and being with me as I grew up. Yeah, have a great day.
Happy birthday. We all miss and love you guys. We can't wait to get back. Can't wait to see you guys again. Take care, y'all.
Hey, sir, happy birthday. Hope you have an amazing day. I just want to say thank you for being an amazing instructor and role model to me growing up all these years. You're the best. Love you, and I'll see you soon.
What's up, sir? Happy birthday. I started training with you guys in January, and now I'm a blue belt with two stripes. So, go RMA.
Hi, sir. I just wanted to wish you a happy birthday. I hope that you have an amazing one, because you definitely deserve it for being an amazing instructor as well as being an amazing person. I just wanted to say thank you, because you've taught me so much since I was 9 years old. Not only martial arts, self-defense, but just qualities I use in my everyday life, even now as an adult. So I just want to say that I really do appreciate you, and I know for sure that everyone else appreciates you as well. But again, happy birthday, and I hope to see you soon.
Hi, sir. Happy birthday. I just wanted to say thank you for all that you and the family have done for me over the years. I appreciate you guys. Hopefully, I can get in the ring next year. I love you guys.
Happy birthday. We'll see you soon. We'll have to go to dinner. She doesn't want to say it right now.
Say happy birthday.
Hurry, say it. Oh, well. Well, we'll see you soon. Say bye-bye. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Hey, sir. Happy birthday. I just wanted to let you know that you're such an amazing coach, and your gym is like a second home to me. I hope you have an amazing day today. Happy birthday.
Hi, sir. Happy birthday. Hope you're having a good day, and hope you have many more. I just want to say I'm very thankful for the amazing person that you are to me. You have dedicated many years, many hard work into me. I've been coming to the martial arts for quite some time, almost 10 years now. And I just want to say, like, you've changed my life incredibly. You are a huge role model to me. I look up to you. I have had amazing memories there. And I just want to thank you for all that. Bye. Happy birthday.
Hey, sir. Happy birthday. I have saved these. This one, too. You said, it's been an honor helping you and Mike on your journey to Black Belt. Oh, yeah. Tell Cole he's the best timekeeper I ever had. You will be missed, but not forgotten. And as you and your family have been missed, but definitely not forgotten either. You helped me get all my frustrations out because I was going through a divorce, and got my health in gear. Big part of my life. So with that, I hope you have a great birthday, and I hope to see you soon in person. Does Ninja remember calling me Cinderella?
Hey, sir, I want to wish you a happy birthday, and I want to say thank you for everything you've done for all of us throughout our whole lives, for always pushing us to reach our highest potential, and for providing a foundation for us to grow and be prepared to fight both on and off the mat. We love you, sir. We appreciate you. Happy birthday.
Hey, sir. Wanted to wish you a happy birthday.
Happy birthday, sir. Thanks for all the good memories.
Hi, James. This is your mama wishing you a very happy 42nd birthday. I remember when, but I won't talk about it. I just want to tell you how proud I am of you and your success at the studio for 20 years. You've made it work, and you have a lovely family that's also helping you. So I'm very, very happy for you.
Happy birthday, sir.
Happy birthday, sir. As one of your students, I can honestly say that you're one of the people that have had a huge positive influence in my life. So I hope for your birthday that you spend it in a way that makes you happy and brings you joy, because you deserve it.
Hey sir, this is Gio, aka Crazy Legs. I just wanted to wish you a happy birthday. I hope you enjoy it with your family. I promise I will visit you soon. I promise. Have a good one.
Hey, Master Reed, James, Casa de Locos. Hey, I want to wish you a happy, happy birthday. I want to tell you that your life is a gift to your friends and family. We love you, and we wish you a great day. We're full of joy, happiness, and love. I miss every one of your family members, including yourself. I hope you're all doing really, really well, and that we get a chance to meet and connect sometime soon. So, I hope you have a good one. Take it easy.
Happy birthday, Uncle James. It's kind of hard to say a couple of things about James, because he's literally the reason why I am who I am and why I want to be what I want to be. He gave me my first driving lesson. He gave me my first job. He was my, obviously my teacher. Gave me my black belt. Got my fourth degree. We got our belts together. He taught me everything I know in karate, and I've taken all those lessons that I learned from him in karate and took them in life. He's always been more like a big brother to me than an uncle. So it's been, just something that I couldn't possibly have made it this far without. And he's everything to me. He's my uncle. I love him. Happy birthday.
Hi, sir. It's Andrea. Gene is not with me right now because he is at basketball practice. But happy birthday. Thank you for everything that you've taught us. And we wish you good health and everlasting joy. Bye.
Happy birthday, sir. Hope you have a great day with your loved ones. Wish you nothing but great blessings in life. Thank you for everything that you taught me throughout the years, especially when I was a kid, when I did Taekwondo. It really helped me out. And I hope to be back soon and get that black belt.
Happy birthday, Master Reed. We hope you have a great birthday.
We appreciate you.
Bye, Master Reed.
Sir, happy 42nd birthday, bud. You're the GOAT. We love you, man. Thanks for blessing my family. RMA for life, brother.
Happy birthday, Mr. Reed. Thank you for all these years of teaching us and helping my family get the black belt. We've known you since 2007, and we are so grateful. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, sir. I would have never gotten this far without you. Yeah, getting up to a black belt and helping Maverick get to a black belt too. Would have never done it without you. Raw, how grateful to you. And have a happy birthday.
Happy birthday, sir. I want to thank you for everything you taught me. And, making sure I'm not overweight too. happy birthday again.
Yeah, you blessed us.
Happy birthday, sir.
Hi, honey.
Hi, Daddy.
We wanted to wish you a very happy birthday. We love you so much. Happy birthday to you.
Cha, cha, cha.
Happy birthday to you.
Cha, cha, cha.
Happy birthday, dear Daddy. Happy birthday to you.
Cha, cha, cha.
We love you. Happy birthday!